This is a game I've owned for so many years, and I've never played it. I hope it's loud enough. I hope my voice is loud enough. I hope the game is loud enough. Maybe the game is too loud. I'm sorry about that. I think it's okay. I did a couple tests, so it should be alright now. But we'll see when we get into the game itself. This is a game from the makers of Journey, which is like, it's a visual feast. It's a very, very, like, beautiful game, and I've always been interested in it, but, because it looks beautiful, but I've never played it, and, I thought today would be a perfect opportunity to play with you guys, in an ASMR format. So, let's do that. Let's give it a go. Let's play Abzu. I have my controller right here. Let's hope it's not too loud for you guys. It's super loud for me, but I had to make it 22 decibels quieter for you guys, just so that you can even hear my voice. I hope it's not too much, too loud now, but for me, the sound of the game is so loud, I can barely hear myself. This is meant to be a very, very, very beautiful game, so. I love the way the water looks. That's us. I assume. Yes, I can. Also, we're pretty far away from land. Press to dive. Press up left. Oh, wow. Oh, this is amazing. Oh, I really hope. One moment. There's actually no sound settings. Should be quiet enough for you guys. Wow. Makes you want to go scuba diving. Wow. There's a big fish. It's like, you know, when you have ice, like in Antarctica and stuff, you have just layers and layers of ice, and then there's these holes in the water. It's, I don't know what the word would be in English, but you have the, wow, look at that. Sorry, I had to take a screenshot. That's beautiful. Wait, like the seals come up, it's like that, but instead it's like greenery. Plants growing from the ocean floor. Big schools of fish everywhere. Where do we go? Oh wow! Oh my goodness! Well, that's so cool. What's this? You know, you can just like go up and just float. That's very cool. like a sonar. I doubt this game will get scary, but I don't know. Just the ocean is a pretty interesting place. It's a bit. It's gotta be said. It's a bit spooky, you know. Oh wow! Look at that. So I was able to get rid of the coral. Oh, okay. Oh, all right then. Suddenly, a lot less hospitable looking in this place. We're okay. Just wanted to make sure my phone was on silent. Didn't want you guys to get some crazy loud noise all of a sudden. Oh my god. Wow. Okay, so we're back up to the surface. Got to the surface for a second. Can we? No, not really. Oh, yeah, we can. Yeah, very nice, very nice. Look how deep it is here. Very deep and also very dark. Certainly not nowhere near as colorful as where we were before. But yeah, like underwater stuff like that is very, very cool, but it does scare me a little bit. I've never played Subnautica exactly for that reason. Although it looks very, very fun. Okay. What's this? Music's very nice and very relaxing. I hope the volume balancing is good. My voice isn't too loud and the music's not too loud and it's not too quiet. Oh, we almost got it in a perfect swoop. Try again. Here we go. sounds while the cutscenes will play. Say that this is not a beautiful game. My god. Oh wow, look at this. It's like hieroglyphics. Jellyfish. Open and I'll touch those. Although I don't know if they can do. I assume this is not a game where they do damage. I think this is very much just exploring, relaxing, and enjoying, and appreciating. Now. The little guy is gone. Sorry if that was loud, but I did not know that was going to happen. That is such a shame. Perhaps we can get him back somehow. Hopefully. Intense. Okay. Once I go. Oh god, it's like Finding Nemo. Shark better not come for us. Oh, wow. Incredible. Let's go home.
Ahead of us.
Oh, that's very disorientating. It swims on its side. I know it doesn't. Too loud. back into the open sea.
Oh goodness.
There's gonna be a shark in there, isn't it? Stick.